Turkey and Peru. Hi, this is Francis Brown, your international travel buddy, here in the Paracas Desert, right smack in the middle of Peru. Welcome to another episode of Miranda Around the World, and as you can see from all around you, this is just a few hours away from Lima, a beautiful city, and now we're in the middle of nothingness. Literally, there is nothing but sand for as far as the eye can see. And you know, deserts, they become deserts for two things. Number one, there's not a lot of rain that falls into them. Number two, the ground is not prepared to absorb the nutrients that come and fall down from the heavens. And you know, if we're not too careful, our lives can be deserts too. When we are unwilling to accept things, when we are unwilling to accept new learnings, when we feel that we know everything, that is when we become a virtual desert. When we become a know-it-all, when we say that, hey, there's nothing new for me to learn, that's it. We become a know-it-all, we become insufferable, we become a desert. But if we want our lives to be fertile, then what we have to be is what we call a learn-it-all, a person who always assumes that, hey, you know what, I don't know anything and I don't know everything. And because of that, you become open to new ideas. They become like the rain which flows down from heaven, and before you know it, from a barren wasteland, you have a very, very fertile ground. So my advice for you today, don't let your life be a desert. Be open to new ideas. Be a learn-it-all rather than a know-it-all. Hi, this is Francis Miranda. We are here right now in the middle of the Paracas Desert. I will see you soon.